out week one. Baker, not Baker. Big Gut Series. B-Cars. See what happens. And now I want Subway. Wait, it's not up? Oh crap. Why is it not up? Oh, it never connected. Hold on. Connect. There it goes. Now it's connected. Good catch, because I would never seen that.
Radio actually sounded really scratchy that last time you were talking to us. Maybe just kind of look down there real quick and double check your connection, check your helmet. You're on the inside. Zero's closed.
Okay. Godspeed to the cone, guys.
Double check your steering wheel. Good look at your seatbelt, or double check your seatbelt. Good look at your steering wheel there. Make sure everything's okay. Let's go ahead and button.
All right, boss man. Face cars off. Be ready. Green flag. Outside. Still outside. Outside clear. Outside. Still there. Clear. Outside. Still outside. Still there at your door.
I hate this track.
Clear, clear. 32.953. On the bottom. Stay up top, man. Keep it up. Caution is out. I can be quick here, bud. Pit road is closed. Behind the 34.
Hmm.
Alright, you're gonna have to come around the pace car.
Sorry about that, guys. It's all right, Matt.
Looks like you'll be lining up behind the 34.
So, are you enjoying all the Facebook messages now? Since you're, what, 2-3 days in receiving them?
Pit road is open.
Let's figure out where my pistol is. Uh, Oh yeah, all the desktop. Oh, I forgot about the desktop notifications. Let's see, 79406. All right. Beep beep beep. It's probably all you hear. Let's just go to the back because I don't want to cause a crash. Yeah, I'm reading them as he posts them.
Alright, looks like you're gonna be lining up behind the 81. We're on one to go. Could be on the inside
here.
It's
a play-by-play.
Alright, looks like you're gonna be lining up behind one.
The NASCAR, what, pre-fun show, I guess?
1:10.606.
Behind the scenes stuff.
Big deep breath, bud. Nice and smooth here. Have some fun.
It's way too quiet without the people in
TeamSpeak. Face cards off. You ready? Ready? Green, 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 green. Outside. 55.627. Still out there. Still there. Clear, clear. Outside. Still outside. Clear. Good job.
The Elvis Bud Scheme.
Inside, 27.985. Clear inside. Working the bottom. Still inside. And clear. Outside. Clear high.
Yeah, that's a fun car to race, but I just can't race this track. I hate it. I give it a 5% chance of dying. But we should be good. That's right. Winter break's coming up.
28.402.
Oh no! That's the best class ever! Is there any online classes for that? To continue your wisdom learning?
28.568.
Pursuing wisdom. It gets me every time. I'm sure it is. It's definitely a unique one. Probably learned some pretty cool stuff. Bomb spin.
What an ugly car I'm following.
I love it.
28.417.
That is the Maryland state flag, right?
Yeah.
Alan gets a little too excited when you show up in a pink car.
Oh, he's been...
near the top side. Caution, caution, caution. Guys, just quickly, just remember.
Yeah, the pink golf ball car is nice too. I just can't do all that fancy design stuff, so I just find something to put it across the whole car and be done with it.
Yeah, I hear you there. Basically, I gotta use like one of iRacing's kind of color template things and do that.
Gonna line up behind the 10.
Because I have zero artistic ability.
Sorry, everybody.
No, it's fine, bud.
The road's open.
It's deep stuff. Oh, I see, yeah. Aristotle, all those guys, yeah. Tires and fuel. 79406. I remembered. Oh, too far forward. Whoops. Doesn't really matter. Whoops. Good thing I'm not trying to race right now.
Line up behind the 34. One to go. Should be on the outside according to this. Line up behind the 10. One minute 14.496.
Subway, eat fresh.
Hi, big girl. It's up to you, ma'am.
Hey, did people stay out? I think people stayed out.
Pace cars off. Be ready.
We got two tires.
Green, 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 green. One inside. Still inside. Still inside. Still there. You're clear. Slow it on the bottom.
Oh crap, hold it right.
Stop side. Caution's out. Really doing a great job, man. We'll keep working on this thing for you. How you doing inside there? You feeling okay?
Oof.
Windshield okay, bud? The road will be closed.
You all right there, Andrew? Pardon me? Just trying to see if you're all right, but I got word that you're about dead.
Yeah, I'm all right.
Stretcher's been called out.
All right, buddy. Line up behind the 13.
Sorry about that. I'll take the blame.
Thanks, Boylan.
Open. Line up behind
what
the 13.
What fun. I raced 5 miles. That's about all I did. No, but it's going to be a fun season. Once people actually read the rules and know what the hell's going on, then it'd be really fun. It was pretty entertaining reviewing the race this morning. That was a great fun. Seeing Duel go out of pits 8 times. And then he flying on the pit road 180 miles per hour and then back on the track. Yeah, it was entertaining. But you get it all figured out and then that caution is going to throw everything off.
Behind the 34.
The one thing I did learn from last night is I got to delay the green.
Gonna be on the outside.
When it goes 1 to green, I got delayed.
Looks like you'll be lining up behind the 33.
Just to make sure everybody can,
1 minute 4.87.
There's no, everybody's fair game. There's no favoritism. Or nepotism. As they were talking about, what, Monday night.
Yeah, get in front of me, Jay, so the 10 people who view this video can look at that crappy car.
Maybe later.
But clean that thing out real well. Give those tires a good scrub.
It's not go time yet. like there's a go. Like,
we're ready to go.
Like I have a go time on this stupid track.
Be ready. Green flag. 56.81. Inside. Clear. Inside. Still there. Clear low. Inside.
No, not really.
Still inside.
Only three. It was Duel, Chris, and Nick.
Still there.
There was nine other guys outside to the green.
Inside. Still inside. Still there. Inside. 29.5.
But nobody pitted over four times, which was good.
Still there. And clear.
Rockingham.
So, Junior, where'd you get that music for that video?
Rockingham's going to be interesting.
28.732. Inside.
Stormtroopers are back.
Clear.
So, is that like from Star Wars or something?
That's it.
From Star Wars? Does that sound like Star Wars music to you?
Oh, you said Stormtroopers.
5.
I'm in
death.
I'm impressed you're into that type of music.
It's from their Speak English or Die album.
You like Lamb of God?
28.228.
I have no idea what you guys are talking about. If it didn't come from the 70s, I have no idea.
It's still not from 70s, that's for sure.
28.373.
Oh, I like the Bee Gees.
I do. Actually, more into classic rock like Led Zeppelin, Who, Rolling Stones, that kind of stuff like that, but Bee Gees are alright.
That heavy metal music's great for picking golf balls and cutting grass.
Yeah. Get you pumped up for that?
Oh yeah.
I like Eminem too if I'm trying to power through something.
Nice.
28.327.
Actually, there's only one Eminem song I enjoyed, which was Lose Yourself, I think was called.
Nine. 28.186.
Yeah, go ahead, Bryce.
Don't have rocket ham or Lucas Oil? Oh no. What are you gonna do next week?
28.618.
It's not good.
Outside. All clear. 28.705.
You should ask Adam to make that your Christmas gift. He can almost afford it out right now. He won the 10 credits today from the Best Buy from last month.
28.561.
True point. The C-Fix, back in the day, the C-Fix trucks, that was every season, was Rockingham. Some fun racing there.
28.675.
That was with the old truck. Be like Daytona. You gotta be smart with tires. It's really a shame to how NASCAR, the direction NASCAR went in and how they got rid of that racetrack.
28.568.
The way the sport works, I don't understand it. They always wanted to do cost-saving measures, but they'd rather drive 3,000 miles to the West Coast for a race when they can drive literally 25 minutes from the race shop and be at Rockingham for a race. It doesn't make any sense. I know they don't pull as many fans, but if you want to save money, a day trip is much better than a whole week trip to California. The track so much. Apparently you are, if you keep moving up to the field.
28.905.
With all the hacks you guys can do. 29.029. Yeah, you guys pitted 5 laps too late for that race to work out right. So that's why you lost so much time.
Twenty-eight point eight eight four. Twenty-eight point nine seven two.
29.163.
Stay out of the wall.
29.202. Inside, inside. Still there. You're clear, him. 29.694. Inside. Still there. Clear low.
Bud Elvis.
Twenty-nine point one.
It is way too quiet with that TeamSpeak going.
29.1.
Nobody's
one,
on.
One.
I hate this track.
Inside. Still inside.
My only goal tonight was just to do this. Run
clear
that for fun. Get whatever points and then move on to better tracks.
29.449.
Oh my god, that's funny.
29.683.
No problem.
Todd is streaming flights in X Plane. And apparently he requested a takeoff to the wrong airport. That's so great. That's gonna be a fun clip to watch.
Inside. You're clear.
Thank you.
Twenty-nine point 753.
Turn, car. Why is this car just not turn?
29.2 track 9 7.
It's Phoenix. That's what you're talking about. I just can't. This track. Phoenix, New Hampshire, Darlington. Forget about it. There's no point racing.
Working the bottom. Clear. 29.865.
It's loose out of 4 at the start.
29.1.
But other than that, it gets a little tighter.
Halfway here. 29.256.
I'm not sure. I know.
Nine.
You can't order
still
at 4.
Nine.
That's a no-no.
Still there.
But a starting park? Oh, don't hit the wall.
Clear low.
I guess if the field isn't full, it should be a problem. You're not really taking a spot away from somebody that's trying to get in.
29.706.
But that's really the only reason why I joined this race, is just to do this. Just to get the points. Because I have no speed here. And luckily, it was a small turnout, so... Top 20 points is better than 0 points, you know?
Inside. Still inside. Still there. Clear. 30.812.
Oh, the pole cones.
Are you damaged today?
Nope. I'm just riding around getting my top 20 points. I hate this track.
29.702.
Me too. I've been yelling at Alan for picking this track at night.
I'm just happy it's a low car count. No points for me.
Clear. 29.935. Inside. Inside is clear.
Next time there's a toll fee. Okay, we're past halfway. Yay.
Twenty-9.725.
I should have put Netflix up.
Rick, I think I'm gonna pit here.
Roger that.
What stinks is TeamSpeak is dead quiet because nobody's on.
That makes it even more exciting.
Yeah, I'm surprised that you're the only one from Kitty Green.
Oh. Apparently Todd is flying his X-plane on online. It's like Microsoft Flight Simulator, but it's a different program.
That thing he pays $20 a month for or something?
Yeah.
30.02.
Mark has just posted the clip in the Integrity League page. He requested to take off from the wrong airport. Ooh, get out of the wall.
Clear if you need it. Inside. Clear, clear, clear. Inside. Clear low.
I can't wait to watch that.
32.305. That's good. Just stay with him.
Oh. iRacing chat, that's nothing.
Thanks for it.
When you're so used to TeamSpeak voices nonstop,
leader pit road.
This doesn't bother me at all. I just can't talk and drive for pushing down the button, which is funny. He's got damage. Turn.
Leader pit road. 29.94.
Shit, he's got fresh tires. Go high, go high, go high.
Inside. Clear inside.
Whoops. It came up fast.
Stay on.
Inside.
Oh, clear. My God.
Quarter inside.
Whoops.
Still there on the bottom. Clear, clear, clear. Inside, inside.
He didn't want to turn.
Clear inside.
Straight to the wall. Yeah, I only mute the chat or TeamSpeak chat when it's like 5 to go and I gotta listen for Jeff.
Inside.
But
there's
like a green white checker, TeamSpeak is muted. That way Jeff can guide me through the crash.
Thanks, Vic.
Ooh, don't spin now.
29.981.
I just need 10 gallons
inside,
of fuel.
Clear inside. Inside, inside. Clear low. Not a spot, I don't think. No, he is not a spot. 29.932. Leader pit road.
Oh my God, doesn't want to turn.
Inside. Still inside. 30.108. All clear.
One spinning on the apron of the back straightaway.
Caution, caution, caution.
Really?
It's all on to you, man. It's all on to you. You make the call here. The road's closed. Come around this pace car. They could be lining up behind the 26.
Just gonna add to the misery.
Well, that was a pretty good run. I really found out how much I suck around here.
They're already in there.
You're behind the 26.
You didn't have to prove it to us.
Yeah, I don't hide it well.
Get the lucky dog.
We don't have them
have a
here in our cold country there, Garrett.
Yeah, that's a southern thing.
You ain't got no Bohanglies.
No. Only thing I got is freaking ice and snow. That's what I got.
No code.
What?
Not for long, guys.
The road is open.
God. One thing I missed from South Carolina is Zaxby's.
I don't like that place. I don't know what it is. Probably the owner's kids.
Next year I'm moving to Texas, so I'm gonna go to the warm states.
Oh wow. From extreme cold to extreme warmth.
Yep, I can't stand winter.
Take it easy. I'll see you around.
Me either.
Texas.
Behind the 33.
Turn the fuel off.
1 to go. So it looks like it'd be on the inside. Should help us a little bit. Alright, you're gonna have to come around in 1. Alright, buddy. Line up behind the 18. 1. Minute 16.2. 2. 2.
Come on, we need a quick caution. Just can't let the 26 by.
But clean them up real good here. Get ready to go. Pace car's off.
Everybody go by me here. I'm just going to pull over.
Green flag. 53.692 outside. Still there. Still outside. Still outside. Still out there.
Ah.
Clear, clear, clear. 27.989
You can go underneath me here, Vic. I'm gonna slow you up.
Miguel?
Don't hit him.
Twenty-eight point zero two. 28.047. Inside. Clear low. Inside, inside, inside. Inside's clear. 28.234.
Give me a caution. Oh shit.
Working the bottom. Still on the inside. Inside's clear. 28.53.
I'll catch you around. Thanks for stopping by again.
Outside, 28.159, clear. One inside. You're clear. .7 2 3.
Nope, bad. Thank you.
1-1.
Yep.
One.
28.59. Come on, Carlos, spin out. Don't spin. So bad.
Whoa.
In outside. Still there. Still inside. Clear. Inside, inside. Clear low. 30.182.28.9.2 28.88 28.724 28.819 28.868 20 laps to go this time by. 28.859 29.095 Caution!
I didn't hit you, did?
The fuck is the caution
no.
for?
No!
No, I knew you were gonna say
fire
that.
Fire rep, pits are closed. You're gonna be lining up behind the tent.
More time for this shitty race.
You're going to be lining up behind the tent. All right, buddy. Line up behind the tent. They could be lining up behind the 10. All right, buddy. Line up behind the 26. 26. Get the lucky dogs. But I have a lap car coming. Gun outside. Line up behind the 1.
Sorry, man. I can't see my damn pit.
You're fine. I didn't know where you were pitting.
Neither did I for a second there. I have 8 pillars right in the way.
It's open. The road open. Alright, looks like you're going to be lining up behind the safe car. Behind the safe car. Get behind the safe car.
Pace car to tower. Tracks clear. One to go.
Line up behind the safe car. You're going to be lining up behind the safe car.
I couldn't tell you were in the pace car for a second because the gold on your car was sticking out so much I didn't notice it.
I know, it's the perfect disguise.
get your Ford Mustang and paint it like the pace car. No one will ever know.
Pass the caution car. Come on guys, we got to do a little bit better than that. All right,
oh, that's embarrassing.
Right, 1:06.819.
You're
gonna
line
up
inside.
I did.
That's funny.
The road is closed. All right, buddy. Line up behind the 55.
Yep, be it to the line.
Oh man.
Yeah, baby, get them elbows out. Go like hell. Pace car's off. Be ready. Do your thing, boss man. Be ready. Green flag. Earl, let's get a little help with these lappers. 10-4.
That's funny.
Goddamn caution port. Correct. The road is closed. Come in, you'll be behind the 1. Ten laps to go.
What'd you do there, Christian? Miss a shift?
The shifter's trash.
He'd be lining up behind
yeah,
the one.
Yeah, he missed it on like the past two restarts.
Alright, he's a lucky
and
dog.
That's why the thing blew up in the NDS League last night, because the shifter instead of going to third, it went to first.
Alright, you're going to have to come around to 75.
So basically, I'm screwed on a restart.
Alright, you're going to have to come around to
55.
Alright, you're
going
to have to come around to 33. You're going to have to come around to 49. You're gonna have to come around
to
6.
You'll
be lining up behind at 1.
It's Sinus X standalone.
10-4. Let's have a brand new G25, G27 shifter just sitting there.
Pit road is open. Alright, buddy. Line up behind the 34. Get behind the 10. You'll be lining up behind the 26.
My G230 broke. What day was it? Day before the homesteaders. Like literally it broke literally 15 minutes before qualifying.
Christmas is coming.
So I have a roll of duct tape and I taped it up.
What you gotta do, man? Duct tape fixes a lot of stuff.
Yeah. And literally, I did not even finish the cooldown lap. The duct tape ripped off on the side. It fell off my head.
Go.
Go line up behind the one. One to go. Gonna be on the outside. Try to make some shit happen here. Line up behind the 10. 1 minute 0.527.
Pace car. Track's clear, one to go. Low sticks. What does glow sticks mean?
Little Sunday drive.
I'm confused.
Pace car's off, be ready. 3. Five laps to go this time, bye. Still inside. Still inside. Clear. 28.153. Inside. Still inside, even up, all clear. Stay at the bottom. Caution. Save. How was your car?
That's
too bad,
but it was
good racing there, guys.
Fluid.
Sorry
for hitting you.
Good win there.
Alright, let's be right here, fellas. Talk about your car as best you can.
Yep, good win there, Garrett. And Jeff, take
good
a
job,
second.
Buddy. Two more, man. Come on.
Yeah, even the sunshine on the dog's ass once in a while.
Alright, you're gonna have to come around to 81.
That's not what I was trying to do.
come around to 73.
T Hurst Drift, that's what you're trying to do.
I guess.
Alright,
so
you're
then.
Gonna have to come around to 81.
I reached over to grab my Bohanga drink
come around
and,
one.
I guess I knocked the shifter open. Into third because they just bit sideways. I'm like, whoa, what's going on?
And here I thought you were showing up.
Come in, you'll be behind not the 99.
Yeah. I don't drift in front of the field like Ryan Lewis after every race.
Yep.
White
Carlos
flag
died.
This time.
I saw that.
I was so busy trying to shift the third, I forgot to hit the brakes, and then I hit you.
Chuck's on Saturday night are at Martinsville, so if you enjoy that series, should be some real tight racing. Hopefully it's clean, but it's Martinsville, so we'll see. And then the Cup Series Monday night's at the Auto Club, which I'm sure everyone enjoys right now. So we'll do that one on Monday night.
Yeah, thanks for the hosting. This is a lot of fun, this week.
I'm going to have PSD from Split 3.
No, don't bring that up. That was awful.
Too bad it wasn't 200 laps.
I'll guarantee you our race on Monday night will be better than what we did on Tuesday. I'll guarantee that.
Checker.
Is it at night or is it then?
Sorry about that, bud. You did everything you needed to do.
Morning.
Let you down again. Sorry about that.
Oh, buddy. Oh, that's gonna be interesting.
As long as it's got sunlight.
Yeah, as long as it's during the day, it's good. Because nighttime was the most single group I think I've ever seen.
Yep, plus different guys. So, it's different.
Yeah, that's kind of what I like about this is you change the weather up to make it difficult to drive. Or more fun to drive in some cases.
You got your radio on there, Freddy? What do you need, John? Ron told Freddy to take the dump cans and the height sinks, but they're gonna fill us up down here by pit stall 1.
Oh.
Somebody in the pits there, got the radio on. Guys, somebody in the pits.
Duh. Alright, well, 14. That's funny.